COVID-19 updates for you now on compliance. Three stores at Fashion Show Mall on the Las Vegas Strip were fined for noncompliance. Nevada OSHA investigators say Saks Fifth Avenue, Chic Shoes, and Forever 21 were fined $8,500 apiece. Nevada OSHA said the citations were issued once investigators saw noncompliance on one or more directives. We don't know what they violated. We are told, though, if the stores continue to be noncompliant, they may be ordered to close until they follow COVID-19 safety protocol.